Eleanor Anna Georgi is the winner, same as last year here in Poggio Brady. How difficult it was?
Yes, it's the second time that I win here, so I'm really happy and satisfied about winning, but first of all about the time, because today I did a really good time, because this year I'm preparing 50k, so I didn't expect to go so fast today, and I'm really happy. It was difficult at the beginning because I was alone, and I did the race by myself, but then at the end there were some men, so they helped me a little bit.
You had big lead on the top of the starting field. Did you expect that that lead can be so big?
No, it was it's unexpected. I'm surprised, but I'm training hard this year for 50k, so I'm doing a lot of kilometers, and maybe they helped me today.
You know Poggio Brady very well. You won here last year, so what is special on our track?
Yes, I won last year, and I did my first Italian representative in 2008 when I was in junior team. So I think it's a lucky course, and it brings. I think also the people, they are really special because they cheer on me during the race. So I really have good memories about Poggio Brady.
Thank you very much and congratulations.
Thank you and see you soon.